Hey guys, in this video, I will show you how to download and install Windows Server 2022, which is a new operating system released by Microsoft. Before I start downloading and installing Windows Server 2022, let me talk about the hardware requirements for installing Windows Server 2022 operating system. So here are the minimum hardware requirements needed to run Windows Server 2022. For the processor, you need 1.4 GHz 64-bit processor compatible with x64 instruction sets that supports NX, DEP, CMPX, CHG 16B, LAHF or SAHF, and prefetch W. For the memory, you at least need 512 megabytes of memory, but for server with desktop experience installation option, you need 2 gig of memory. You also need ECC type of memory, which is error correcting code, if the server is a physical server. For the disk space, you need a minimum of 32 gig of disk space if you are using Windows Server Core installation option. For the network, you need 1 gig network adapter, which is compliant with PCI Express architecture specification. And additional requirements include UEFI 2.3.1 C-based system and firmware that supports Secure Boot, Trusted Platform Module, TPM, and graphic device with display capable of SVGA of resolution 1024 by 768 or higher resolution. Let me also talk about installation option of Windows Server 2022. As with the previous versions of Windows Server, Windows Server 2022 also has two installation options to choose from. The first one is Server Core, and the second one is Server with Desktop Experience. Server Core is the recommended installation option because it has a smaller footprint that includes only the core components of Windows Server, but supports all server roles and features without an inclusion of local graphical user interface GUI. Because of this, Server Core is more secure and requires less patching. Server Core is used for deployments which can be managed remotely through Windows Admin Center, PowerShell, or other server management tools. The other installation option is Server with Desktop Experience, which is the complete installation and includes a full GUI. This option has a larger footprint than Server Core. Next, let's download the installation media for Windows Server 2022. I will download the ISO media from Microsoft Evaluation Center, so I will navigate to this URL. In here, I will expand Windows Server 2022, and here you have four different options to choose from. I will select Download the ISO and click on Continue. Fill in this form and click on Continue. Now select your language. I will select English and click on Download. The file size is around 5 GB and it will take some time to download, but I have already downloaded this file and uploaded to my ESXi host, where I'll be installing Windows Server 2022 operating system on a virtual machine. So I'll click Cancel. Like I said, I will be installing Windows Server 2022 on a VM, and it has all the requirements met which I mentioned before. The VM name is Server01, and I've already attached the ISO file of Windows Server 2022 to this VM. So I'll click on Cancel and I'll power on this VM. On the setup screen, I will select language, time, and currency format, including keyboard or input method. I'll only change the time and currency format to India, and I'll click Next, and I will click Install Now. Now I'm going to select Windows Server 2022 Standard Evaluation Desktop Experience and click on Next. I will accept the license terms and click on Next. Since I'm not doing an upgrade of operating system, I will click on Custom, which will install a fresh operating system on this VM. I only have one hard drive on this VM, which is of 60 GB, which is showing as unallocated. So I'll select that and click on Next. Now the installation will begin and it will take some time to complete. All right, the installation has completed and the server is going to restart on its own in few seconds. As you can see, the server will restart a couple of times. Okay, before you log into the server, you must set the administrator password. So I'm going to specify my administrator password for this server and I'll click on finish. I will log into the server with the administrator password which I've set. Since this is a VMware VM, I am going to install VMware tools and I will open up Windows Explorer, open up the installation media, click next, click complete, click next, click install, click finish, click yes to restart the server. I will log into the server again. In the server manager, I will click on local server. And here are the basic configurations you would typically set after installing Windows Server. I will open up File Explorer, right click on this PC and click on Properties. You can see it says Windows Server 2022 Standard Edition. The version is 21H2 and the OS build is 20348.169. And it is also recommended that you update your Windows Server soon after the installation of Windows. So to do that, click on Start and go to Settings and click on Update and Security. And you can see it has already found some updates which are available to be installed. So I'll click on Install. And I'll click on Check for Updates again. And you can see it is downloading some additional updates, mostly the anti-malware definitions for Windows Defender. And it says you are up to date. Okay, so this is how you install Windows Server 2022 on a virtual machine. I hope you like this video. For more videos like these, please subscribe to my channel.